And it was a holy yet bittersweet day for Governor Susana Martinez. The governor's mother, a devout Catholic, passed away on this same day. Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado has more.
To understand Governor Susana Martinez's roots, start with her religion.
It makes you feel very somber. It's very peaceful.
Like thousands of Catholics, Martinez was in Rome for the inauguration of Pope Francis and his first Mass.
The city is just bustling with people.
Many of them Hispanic Catholics, experiencing history as they watch the first Pope from Latin America take center stage. For the governor, March 19th symbolizes more than the inauguration of Pope Francis. Her mother, Paula, died 7 years ago. Around her neck, the governor is wearing a crucifix and a symbol of the Virgin Mary. In her hands, a photo of her mother during her first communion, a reminder of the root of her faith. In Albuquerque, Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Republican governor was with a U.S. delegation led by Vice President.